let's see if I can't get this boss. Swings and we're getting. Okay, he's got his ass last time. I don't give a fuck, I'm live. I don't give a damn. I'm gonna beat this motherfucker before I go. Before I end up leaving and going to wherever that round table is, I'm definitely beating this boss. right. That's cool. Welcome, it's me. It's me, the guy streaming. Oh, what's up, man? It's me. New followers, me, the guy streaming. LMAO, huh? That's a name. What's up, though? Carry a staff. I can get this. Please, please. This is the third boss, I think. Minus the dude that was on the horse in the Crucible Knight. I don't know. Like, this dude is giving me... I'm not doing enough damage to really, like, beat him quick. Like, trust me. The help is much appreciated if you can make it here. Do you know how to summon? Yeah, I know how to summon. I already got the fingers for it. I have to use this one, right? I think I put a password on it. Let me see. Get usage. Save voice chat cross region. Form matchmaking. Yes. Okay, launch setting. What the fuck the password setting is at? Hold on, give me a second. No, you have to use the fluctuating finger remedy. Wait a minute, do I have it yet? I mean, I don't even think. I got a bunch of items in my box. I didn't even craft anything yet. I probably have the items for it. I just don't know how to craft them. That's where that round table place I need to go to. Because that was the next area. They have to go to the Church of LA. Go to the guy that sells them. Where's the church at? Or Broken Maiden, Stormgate. Ah, I gotta go all the way back there. All right. Well, I got more than enough runes. I know I got more than enough runes for that. Stuff in. Let me just go back to I could just gather up them pass up Ashes Sword Chest. Wait, how the fuck do you because you're supposed to be able to thought you was supposed to be able to flash travel and it costs two elder flowers to make. Oh, okay, I got those too. Okay. Yeah, I got three of them. I got 11 of them. Pause, and it's the second option. Okay. Wait, so how do I fast travel? I thought I should be able to fast travel to places. Oh, okay, never mind. I'll do it from the map. All right. I'm so used to Dark Souls where you have to do it from, like, the fire pit.
Pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon the talk, I surmise.
Bro, what the hell happened to her eye?
Thou art possessed of the power, no?
Is she basically like the fire? I can call a spectral steed.
Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Spiritual calling, Bill.
Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine. Forgive mine and I doubt we shall again meet. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Okay. I'm assuming this the person right here. Oh no, this the crafting table. Okay, strength and armor. Or do I gotta buy them from him?
Wait. Weren't you? Well, you're back.
Purchase. Oh damn. They 1,000. No, that's him. Insufficient runes. Oh, that's right. I still got my runes all the way back there at the damn boss. Fuck. Top right. Yeah, this right here. Huh? Reveals. Oh, sign summons. Oh, by the crafting thing. Okay. Oh, I can just gather that up real quick. Unfortunately, the boss got all my damn stones. I ain't not fighting him. Until I can do some more damage, I don't even feel comfortable fighting all these bosses. Because the options that they give me to fight him at the moment is, like, not all that. I know that dragon down there. I am not stupid. There's a dragon down there, and I will not. The adversary. $100 for your ass. By the way, I took my crouch off because I don't even need it. Oh, we just sleeping on the job, huh? And there's my 300. Thanks for your contributions to the main character society. Okay. Chat. Yeah, I'm on PS4. You can sell those two gold rooms, okay. Am I gonna need the gold runes for anything else? Where did the dude go? Oh, I was gonna say.
Wait, weren't you? Well,
they meant to be sold, but okay, no, man. Purchase, crafting kit. So.
Goodbye.
We got to get like various items. Okay. Boom. Item crafting. Okay. Cookbooks. I got a bunch of these, so I'm gonna just. Yeah, we just gonna go ahead and just get all of them. Alright, so we got that one problem out the way. Now I'm going back to get my shit. No, they are just there to sell. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's head back to this Stormhill Shack. That where we was? Castle Ward Tunnel. Gatefront. Where the fuck was I? That was Castle Ward. Well, they're just there to sell. All right, bet. Okay, I'm a sign out of my sign and next to the grace. Okay, bet. All right, good. I went there. Where the fuck? Oh, here we go. Which one of these are yours? Oh, I didn't put a password on. I gotta put a password on. I did not put a password on. Uh, How do I put a password on this damn thing? Yo, you're going to have to forgive me for being like a noob right now, because I'm just... Words, templates. Multiplayer password, okay. Settings, here we go. We'll just do this, 7699. That's it. Okay, with a capital M. Eagle Club. Oh, you already over there? Already got it activated. I'm just waiting on. Sorcerer Roger. Like the password is 7699. What you have to do is use it again, it will nullify it. Okay. What are we? This it? GK? I'm seeing everybody else is doing. Is yours over there? I gotta ring the bell again. Alright. Item. Oh, you GK. Oh, wow. I thought you said your name was like capital M or something. I got you. No, I thought earlier I thought you said your name. Oh, never mind. You were talking about the password. I thought you said your name was Moon or something. Booyah. That's one. Shit, fuck it. More the merrier. Get your ass in here too. Alright. Hold on, I got another one coming. Alright. Get this son bitch. Thank you. taking a lot of damage. Okay, let's try this again. Shit. Oh, man. That was not it. Hold up. All right, let's try this again. Oh, that finger still active? Some of you. Whoever else is around here. In a party, go to game chat. I'm in a party. Yes, I think I am.
Yo, hello?
Oh, yeah, I can hear you.
Yo.
Yeah, hold on, let me turn this TV up. All right, you should be able to hear me good.
I'm gonna drop this on
your right.
Oh, I don't have it in this world. Okay.
That's all right, shoot. Just as long as we beat this motherfucker.
You see on the floor, the little gold thing?
What's this? Oh. Oh, bet. Appreciate it. What's this?
And then what you could do is you could pause, go to your inventory, and go down. And click on it, and it's just a use. Yeah, there you go. And you're able to get them like right there, right
oh,
now.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's try this again. Thank you. lot of souls just built up right here. I can just go find them Elden Flowers. Get it. Hey, is it a way to take the, so after I summon you, is it a way to take the password off and like summon other people? Oh, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try to get more people in here. More the merrier. I'm so serious. I'm trying to summon the whole gang. Yeah, I mean, there's no problem. Containers for what? I'm holding on. Right, exactly. I wanna be able to launch this thing. It's called, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the same place, but my name will be, okay. All right. Grab this other Elder Flower. Oh, it's not a flower, okay. I can hook you up in the world. It's called. Okay, I'm gonna go to the same place, but my name will be different. Oh, it's called. Okay. Oh, you just put it down, okay. Take a minute to show up. Just put it down right there. Oh, there it is. Oh, you didn't have to pass, huh?
Bro, you are so lucky, bro. My other friends can't summon me because I'm too deep into this. So, hey, bro, what you want? You want swords, armor? Like, what do you need? I got you, bro.
I mean, right now, I probably wouldn't be able to hold too much. I mean, I'm still, this is my first run.
Right here, I'm gonna give you some flowers. Give you a lot of them. See that on the floor?
Oh, damn, appreciate it.
Yeah, and I'm gonna also give you. I'll give you this. See on the floor? Use it. It's like a golden rune. Use it.
Oh, damn.
Because we're gonna kill him this try, because I'm hella open.
Alright, yeah.
Alright, let's go. I'm hella OP, and this is my main world.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm hella strong now. Go to inventory and then go down and use it. Goodbye, my boy. It's a grease up here, by the way.
Let me hit this. God, I'm not trying to do this over again. So how come they not letting me? Use the Lord's room, trust. Oh. shit. Oh, damn. Okay, yeah, let me go ahead and head back and beef this up. Let me do myself a favor. I don't appreciate that. Oh, damn. I thought I was going to have to do that little that dragon egg thing that they was telling me about. That's it. Level up, shit. You ain't gotta tell me twice. We need some damage. What the fuck we need? Let's get some endurance, cause I'm pretty sure we're gonna need that shit. Oh damn. Shit. Now let's focus on one thing. Endurance for damn sure. Get that up to that. HP. Is it worth strength? There we go. Strength and vigor plus DC. Strength and vigor, that's what you think I should get? Strength, vigor. Like the strength, I can get it. Strength, vigor, and dexterity. Okay. Do that. Strength. Okay. I'll just do one for endurance just because I know I'm going to need it. Is it a good time to go to that little round table thing? So how come they not letting me sit here? I don't even think I'm supposed to be here yet. Yes, that, okay, if you want to go straight, there will be a grave. Okay. Very good. Let's go to Discover Yard. Somebody in here. What is this? That was one of them long neck people.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Yeah, you look hungry, don't you?
I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle.
Your hair is brittle.
It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
Use the remedy. My signs are down at the grace. Okay.
Yes, that's you're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for you.
I said that and I'm still taking the main gate because fuck them. It's scared of those spider hands. Oh, wait. This thing's still activated. Take the main gate. I don't think I have the means to do it. What's down here?
Yo.
Yo.
So, well, I don't know if you can hear me, but could you try to fill up your mic volume up? Because I can barely hear.
Oh, I just got to turn it up. There we go. Hey, you should be able to hear me now.
Do you want any swords or like weapons? Like, what do you want?
Hold up.